Hey everybody, welcome back to some more of this bullshit. We're playing some more Code Vein. In the last episode, I really did not want to do another episode. But in this episode, I kind of have no choice if I want to progress through the game. So, first things first, I want to mention that if my audio sounds a little bit different, it's because I got a new microphone. As some of you may know, my previous microphone tried to murder me, so... yeah, went ahead and got a new one. And, so now we're playing this, so if that's why any audio sounds a bit different, I mean, there you go, now you know the answer. Alright. Now, I figured out that the only way to fucking do this is to just fucking do it. I gotta just break through the barricade and hopefully, you know, I'll be able to start doing damage like that. There we go. Oh. Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear, let's not do that. Thank you. You know, I can do without all the 50 million things trying to murder me at once. That would be nice. Ooh. My opportunity! Shit, my opportunity has passed me by. I need to heal. That's not the heal button. I need to heal. That's a terrible time to heal. I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. Hello. Well, alright. That was an awful first attempt. But it's okay. I mean, damn. The game is extremely loud. Hopefully it's not too loud for you guys. But anyways, I hope everyone's having a splendorific day. Today is June 6th. At currently 11:26 p.m., so it will be June 7th, probably mid-recording. And when that happens, I will be sure to not announce it, because I will not be paying attention. Alright, and, time for me to get the hell out of here. And close to over here. Hello! It is a fine day, wouldn't you agree? Let me go ahead and miss that attack, that works. There we go. Alright. Go. Shit. Ooh. That was close. Damn it. Whoa. They're pulling me in. It's like sucking me in with her arm. What the hell? With her armpits. There we go. She, he, it, the thing. I'm not quite sure. Ooh. I don't know how many souls I just picked up. I don't know how many I had before I died, but... I figured I might as well pick him up just in case. Shit. Ooh. Okay. Fuck. Blocking is, pointless. Really pointless in this fight. Oh, shit. My opportunity. It's stunned. I really didn't capitalize on my opportunity. Quick sprint. Okay, you got your shield back, I see. No. None of that frosty bolt. What the fuck was that? Oh my goodness, no, I pressed B. Just didn't register in time. But anyway, yeah, I hope everyone's having a good day. Since the last time I asked if you were having a good day. So, with that out of the way, with those formalities out of the way, let me think of something to talk about. There's not much. Why you gotta change it up, huh? Why you gotta hit me with something new that I'm not expecting? I'm not ready for that. Alright, that's bullshit. Don't go changing up the pattern now. Come on. How am I supposed to learn on the boss when the boss keeps doing different shit? Like, what was that? I got decently far the last time. I mean, compared to all my other attempts where I died immediately. And then the game goes ahead and shits on me with something different. Like, what the fuck? That'd be like if you're playing Mario and then all of a sudden on one of the levels, a Goomba decides to jump. Like, how are you supposed to account for that? It's so immediate, the different attacks happen so fast that the only way to really know that they're coming is to know that they're coming. See, like that, I'm ready for it now. Because I knew that was the attack. Or that's the attack that's supposed to be there. Alright, that's fine. I guess dodging is overrated anyways. Oh shit! Nice little zero impact with that one. I like that. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Really? Why was it just all concentrated on me? Just that one inst- I can't even lock on to the boss now. It would be nice if the game didn't do that. I don't know where the sudden freezing is coming from, because it didn't used to do that shit that like 2 times in one video. And that was still more bullshit than a bull can physically shit what the fuck? Okay, now the game is just cheating. That is 3 times now or some bullshit. Twice, 3 times? I can't even keep track. I can count on one hand the number of times that has happened now. And that is more than should have happened. You should never be able to count on one hand the amount of times that a game just shits on you. It should be 0, maybe 1 at maximum. I'm gonna go ahead and heal. And then just jump right into an attack and lose more health than I gained. What the fuck? Is my hitbox just like a giant square? Is this Super Smash Brothers? Is my hitbox detaching from my character? What is happening? Why am I not sprinting? I should be sprinting. Alright, that's okay. For some reason I can't sprint. What is this? There's some serious trickery going on. The game is japing. I didn't have the ability to sprint. I think my fucking controller is having a seizure. I'm hitting the button so hard. No! I'm mashing the B button! If I was hitting the B button any harder, I'd be playing fucking Mario Party. I don't understand how people have even gotten past- Is this even possible? Can I actually beat this boss? I don't think this boss is even possible to be beaten. I think there's some serious japes going on. I'm missing something. There's like a chandelier or something that I didn't see. I'm supposed to drop it on him. Or some shit. Some Scooby-Doo-esque level of solution that I'm missing here. What is that thing? Holy shit! Was that the sun? Why is there a fucking shooting star on the battlefield? Oh my goodness, there's two! Whoa, where did that come from? Whoa, what's going on? What's going on? My controller's like pushing me forward. Ooh, stunned again. Keep doing that attack. Keep doing that attack. I like that. I like when you do that attack while I'm behind you. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh shit, here we go. It's gonna start raining inside. Someone call an electrician. Got faulty wiring. I don't wanna like get too combo happy though, because I don't know when there's gonna be an attack that requires my immediate attention. Like that! Like that right there. That didn't even follow the laws of physics. Shit, 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 shit. I saw it immediately. And that threw me off. Fuck. Fuck. I saw my shield ability go away. And then the second that happened, I got bitch slapped. Damn it. Well, I'm kind of glad I did that now, because otherwise I'd be dead. Heal again. Wow, that's not gonna keep me alive. Especially now when this collides. Yep, there we go. I think the only reason that attack keeps killing me is because every time it happens, she pulls me in and gives me a fucking bear hug. Oh my god, no! Are you serious? Look at that horse manure! Fuck me. Okay, well, how am I supposed to dodge that? Are you serious? Wow. 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 Just wow. I love how quickly it can all just come crashing down after getting hit once. You get hit once, and then that's it. You're not getting out of it. You lose your whole fucking health bar in a matter of seconds. It's like those old NES games that didn't have post-hit invincibility, so you just get mullered to death and immediately. That's what this feels like. It doesn't even need to be an insta-kill attack to kill me instantly. Or I guess you could do it anyways, though. That's fine. I mean, might as well, right? Who needs comboing me to death when you could just do that right after I mentioned it? It's like the game fucking knows. It's sentient. Pretty soon it's gonna start calling me an asshole. Honey, this machine just called me an asshole. That was a good movie. Maximum Overdrive. I never read the book, but the movie was good. No, shit, I don't want to be in here. Nope, nope, yep, there it is, there it is, I knew it. Fuck! What? Cheating motherfucker. Fuck it. It's all or nothing. What is this new dodge that I have all of a sudden? What the hell? Where did that come from? I don't remember having that ability. That's a fancy new way to move around the map. There we go. Look at that. Even increased my invisibility time. It didn't help me dodge that, though. That was, still kicked my ass. The ability. Yep. You know, that wasn't even what I was intending to do. I tried to heal and then I accidentally activated my special heal. You keep your fucking arms away from me. I know what you're planning. You're trying to get me locked inside of your fucking bear hug. I'm not falling for it. I'm just gonna hug your ass. Or that's fine, you can do it with your feet as well. Just fucking block me with your toes. Because for some reason I can't push. You did it again. You fucking narc. You did it again. Alright, well. Maybe. Maybe I can pull something out of my ass. Who knows? Probably not, though. See, I can cheat too, motherfucker. I'm not even hitting you. I'm doing damage. Ooh, look at that. I just tanked your attack. You hit me and I didn't even feel it. How do you like them apples, motherfucker? Wanna bust out the cheats? I can fucking bust out Game Genie on your ass. Putting myself directly in harm's way, but that's fine. Wow. That was the fucking perfect shitstorm of terrible collision. That was the perfect example of why I should not be colliding with the boss's arms. I clipped through them, and then clipped back, not realizing that I had clipped through them. Incredible. You couldn't ask for a more perfect demonstration of diarrhea. Like someone could shit into a toilet right in front of your face, and it still wouldn't have been a better demonstration of diarrhea than that right there.
what that was in that moment. A fucking, like, double bitch slap lightning attack is the equivalent of using Doc and an ACOG to spawn beef. Like, that's on the level, that's the level of crutch that move is for this boss. Because all she has to do is do it once and I'm dead. No, I don't accept that. Okay, really? Even with my fucking invincibility, I'm still taking damage? What the fuck? I have, like, star power and it's still kicking my ass. Well, maybe this isn't as viable of a solution as I thought. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna die with my star power. I can't believe it. I genuinely don't believe it. You're lying to me. Somehow, with my fucking Game Genie cheats turned on, the game still won. What the fuck is that? Make me think that I was unkillable. Look at that. Double dosage. Twice now. It really was. The game just made me think that was the ultimate strategy until I put it into play. Now I see it for what it really is. Fucking dog shit. A farce. It's just a jape. They sold me on it. I got sold a used car for fucking double the price. And the son of a bitch didn't even have an engine. I've been swindled and schmeckledorfed. Alright. How are you, fucking reprobate? Let's do this. I've had just about enough of your shenanigans. Turn your ass into a salad. Oh, already, huh? Had enough? Can't handle much more of this. Can ya? There's too much punishment. Alright, fuck. I got elbowed into the cheek. That's okay, though. The bruise on my cheek does not compare to the amount of shredded bits of your ass is going to be on the floor in about 10 seconds. For it. Ordinarily, I would have gone for that attack, but I saw right through your fucking scheme. Just gotta stay behind. That's the one issue with fucking sniffing her ass the whole fight, is I can't see what the attacks are. Holy I don't know how I made it out of that. I don't know how I went through that. That was pure luck that I just survived that. Oh, yep, here it is. The end of the run. Holy shit, I lived. Fuck, what do I do? Okay. Just sit pretty, I guess. Oh, not this shit again. Oh, fuck, it's coming right for me. Oh, you're busting out this move again, huh? Yeah, how about you laser your own face? Try to hit me now, bitch. Fuck off with that poopy. I'm not falling for it. Alright, okay. That's... fucking held her hand out and just locked me in. Fuck it, I'm going for it. I'm gonna slip through the dimensions. You can't handle me. That's right, you can't handle the sidesteps. It's too powerful for you. Ooh, there we go. It's too much for you to handle. Can't take it. Yes! I've never been more happy in my entire existence. Break it! Smash it!
That thing is hard.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon.
It's about to.
Ah, yes, grab the crystal apple and eat it. What is this fanfare?
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. It's all right. You can do it.
Prepare to see my fucking super ability.
Please.
Shit, I'm suffering a seizure. Oh, look at that. It worked. I hit him with the don't come after me bullshit. It's like in cartoons. I just held my hand out and then I won. Should have done that from the start. Just told it to stop and it wouldn't have attacked me. What is this? Spiral staircase.
We will divide the body of the queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
Wait, so you mean that Silva fucker is the reason I just had to do that fight?
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
We can't burn the Jew, alright, Aurora? Just don't happen that way. We already tried that. We already tried putting people in blast furnaces and it ended in a world war.
Are you sure you're willing to do that?
I wasn't even listening to what was being said. I was too busy talking about World War II.
I have no interest in living a false life.
I know a shit ton of facts about World War II. It's my favorite part in history.
If it means helping her, then I must.
For example, did you know that 42 Jews actually escaped Auschwitz? And in fact, four of them escaped by stealing... They stole SS uniforms and then drove a stolen jeep out the front gates.
As long as there are still people who I would...
It was incredible shit.
So please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side for now and always.
The Nazis also experienced a really terrible PR stunt. They tried using a baby as the figurehead for the perfect demonstration of the Aryan race. Turned out that baby was Jewish. And they had to recall those pretty fast. Those posters. That is
I'll
the
be
smile.
Honest. I never expected to see you again
trust.
Like this.
What is this, Deadpool? A fourth wall break in a memory? Or, well, I guess it's not really a fourth wall break,
it's
but why is the memory talking
time,
to me?
Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you?
Aurora Borealis?
What are you doing here?
Concentrated in your living room.
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices.
That thing was a human? No, I don't buy it.
And I
am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
He almost didn't even say
officially,
that.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a Revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again.
How has my heart stayed intact all this time, then, with the amount of shittery I've experienced?
The Queen should have been no exception.
The lip sync.
An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others.
That sounds very mad scientist-y, actually. It's like some Frankenstein shit.
In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed.
You're happy about this?
The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts.
I don't think basic instincts involve summoning balls of lightning and fucking laser beams of death. Was this Dr. Evil?
Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last.
Clipping
Please,
textures.
I beg you, relieve them of their suffering.
Nah, I don't want to.
This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now.
Yeah, wait, there's not even like a fucking seam on this door.
I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
No, fuck, Medusa has entered the battlefield. Don't turn around.
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost,
fuck, the music is louder than the voices.
The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
can you speak up, please? I can't hear you very well. You could have said that faster before you turned to a statue. That would have been nice. Like, do like a Yoda thing where you finish all the way till you can't speak anymore.
There is another Skywalker.
Restore memory.
This is...
shit, it's gone solar. You're back, not again.
So then, it appears that fate has seen fit to revive me one more time.
You chose a really ugly avatar to be
Are
this.
Are you really all right?
Yes, I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now.
For now. Until your furry instincts
and
send you haywire again.
I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
Don't touch it! Oh, that's gross. It looks like gloves.
No, Louis. It's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you. Please, Louis, I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while.
Overacting at its finest. The final frontier. Splendid. All zero souls that I gathered. Can I kick its ass now? Nope, won't let me deal damage. That's unfortunate. Wait, hold on. There's somebody. Oh, wait. Is this thing the fucking NPC that's listed on the map here? I think so. Alright, that's weird. Ooh! It was an illusion all along. We could have just run right past. Well, that's good to know. Glad I know that now. Are you fucking serious? You making me want to run? Making me run down all these stairs? Come on now. Could just like put an elevator there? If I absolutely had to come down, you couldn't just put an elevator? This room looks like a penis head.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen.
Is she naked?
What in the world is all this?
A naked lady in a bridal veil. There's not much more to explain.
All this is a part of her?
It's a little gross.
It never ended. The Queen was still alive, and we were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
I don't see why you're mad.
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute.
Wait, am I missing something? There's an important piece of the story that I think I've missed here. Why is this a terrible thing?
Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now. So, what's our next step?
finding the successors.
Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all.
I mean, that's very noble of you, but...
It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
This is some fucking epic music.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo.
If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys.
Can I abstain from this?
Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now.
Fucking of course.
I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen. We'll be back for you. Just hold on.
She looks pretty happy. I don't see the issue here. Cool. What now? Oh, alright. What does that do? Well, fuck, it would help if you hit the right button. What is this? Medicine developed during the Project Queen causes the body to regenerate and does some bullshit. Okay. Don't see how that helps me, but cool. Wait, can I talk to the NPC marker? Can I talk to you physically? No. Alright. Why the fuck even put the marker there then? Come on now. Oh my god, I'm gonna run all the way back up just to save. I mean, of course I do. Whoa. Another cutscene? Really? Fuck, it's like Mario. Or Mario. It's like Sonic 06. Alright, who's this?
The Hunter.
His facial features didn't load for a moment.
You. I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now?
You should have double tapped, bitch. Ooh, scary blue eyes. I'm so... Whoa, what the fuck is... Is he Sans? What's going on?
Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers.
You want to say that out loud a little bit clearer for us to hear?
You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks.
We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
I'm not even holding my weapon with my other hand.
Very well. In that case...
Wait, I'm sorry. We have another fight?
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
Ooh, get shit fucked. You just chopped your sword in half. I feel like there's many other ways you could be using a gun other than as a fucking baseball bat. Who's this, Satan? They always told me the devil would be hot.
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva. Fine. That's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
Alright, it's been given thought. I'm gonna beat his ass. He's an asshole. I wanna smack him. He's got a very smackable face, you know? Just give him that old... Right across the cheek. With my bare hands. Let's do a little patty cake, right? Just like on his face, just like... Just back and forth. Cool, I can finally save the game now. Thank you. It's very noble of you to let me do that. Well, in that case, after that fucking... This is not a video. Can I really make that entertaining for like 30 minutes? Just me dying over and over again? Oh, I'm sure it will be, but I hated that. With every ounce of my being. I'm gonna shut the fuck up now and end this video. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye!